Hi, it's Amanda from Connected Pilates Studio. Today I'd like to cover the topic about, does Pilates make me lose weight? Well, that's a really challenging question to answer, but I'm going to do my best. What Pilates will do for you is give your muscles lengthening and tone. It'll help improve your postural alignment, which will include a centering of your body. Now, that in its own right will help you feel like you've lost a little bit of weight. It might even make your clothes feel different on your body. What it won't do is give you a drop of 10 or 12 kilograms in a 3-week cycle. That's something that you really have to control using the correct diet for you, perhaps adding in maybe a little bit more cardiovascular exercise, as well as including your Pilates. So I hope that answers your question. It might not be the answer you wanted, but believe you me, when you start coming to Pilates, you're going to start feeling better. And if you're having a tough time making changes in your life, the minute you start feeling better about yourself, then that's when those changes are really going to be able to come in for you. I hope you've enjoyed this information. Feel free to share it along to anyone you think that might benefit from it. And I look forward to speaking with you soon. Bye.